Hello again, YouTube. I am back. It's me, Tegan. And it's E3 week. There's been some bombshells. So yeah. The new 360, whatever it's called, Kinect Ready, it's coming out, and there's like this awesome deal on GameStop has going. And I'm going to, for the first time ever, trade in one of my consoles. So, you know, this is my farewell 360 video, and I might add on my yay new 360 when I get it in. So yeah, this is just me saying goodbye to my 360, going through the stuff I'm gonna trade in, because I'm trading in more stuff than my console. So oh, and then like something happened when I was looking for it, and I was like gonna like say something to people that like might be like looking for something, be like, hey, where'd I put that? Because I was like, man, where'd I put my HDMI, like, where's the HDMI cable, where the crappy composite cable that came with it? So yeah, or component cables that I don't use, because I use S-Video and VGA, and like the VGA adapter for the to like hook up to your PC monitor. And like, yeah, it's really, really funny where I found those, because I was like, man, where is that? So let's just start off with the 360 Elite. It's been a good friend. It accompanied me through many, many long, sleepless, womanless night. killing dudes, driving through places, leveling up my characters in like RPGs and stuff, and fighting dudes, punching them in the face in fighting games like Street Fighter 4. Hadouken! Papiaja! You know, been around the online gaming arena of, on Xbox Live, all over, from one end to the other, all around. And then, next we have my 360 controller, the black one that came with it, and I made sure to put back in the AA adapter thingy, so I don't accidentally have in my charged battery thingy that I bought. So, you know, yeah, it's still awesome. And then, like, I somehow spilled something on it or something, because there's, like, the stain or something, but whatever. I tried to, like, clean it up as much as I could with, like, some tissue and stuff. So, yeah, I was surprised at, like, the amount of, like, crud that was, like, in it when I was looking at it. I was like, wow, there's, like, this is, like, way more dirty than I remember having. And then, like, it still has, like, this, like, plastic on here that says, like, push the Xbox button. And then, like, this part, since I took this off and, like, only used my battery that you charge, it still has, like, the insert AA batteries here, so it looks pretty, like new, great condition. I was kind of wondering, like, the deal they have is, like, it's, like, $100 off for, like, this into the controller, and then with the hard drive, which I wiped and put on a USB, my USB stick, that's, like, $40, that's, like, 140 off 290, so it's, like, half off right there. And then, like, yeah, any extra controllers, but I'm not trading any extra controllers. Instead, I'm trading in my wireless adapter, which is, I think, an extra 20 or something, or 40, which is, like, 180 off of it. So now it's, like, 290 minus 180 is, like, 110. So it's, like, almost $100. So that's pretty awesome. I used to have to use this since, like, before I got in my apartment, I had to hook up through wirelessly to get to an internet connection, which sucked. But now I don't have cable, so it's awesome. So, you know, that's, like, makes it, like, $110. And then I'm also trading in my, wireless 360 headset, which I got with my, Tom Clancy In-War that my mom got me for Christmas one year, so I never use this, because it's, I'm not very, like, when I talk, it's not very loud, so, even though people say I'm loud, but whatever, because I guess the mic is, like, always close to my mouth or whatever, but it's not, like, it's, like, always, like, right here, so, like, from here to, like, here, when I talk, the volume just doesn't carry over to the mic, so I never used it. I tried using it for InWord, but I had to, like, talk, like, louder than I usually talk, so it's, like, I'm a very soft-spoken person, so. So, yeah, here's that and the charge cable for it, so hopefully I can get some extra dinero from that in the, transaction, we'll see. And I'm also trading in my, vision camera, which I don't remember why I bought this or how I got it, but I'm pretty sure I got it with something else. So yeah, I didn't buy it by itself, because it's like I don't have any games that use it, and I never use it anyway. So though I did at one point have my like Xbox Live gamer picture, it was like me, like some stupid picture like I always take. So yeah, I think it's extra money for that too. And like, since like Kinect's coming out in this camera, it's like, well, I'm not gonna need this. Of course, I'm gonna wait on Kinect for like a year, or until there's like or until like at least like one, depending on like what the pre-order bonuses are, like at least like 1 month after it comes out to like see what the impressions are, like when it's in the wild, people are actually using it on like a daily basis, and like, oh man, is it awesome? Is it not awesome? So yeah. And then I also have like two headsets. So yeah, the reason why is like this one that came with my Elite was like broken out of the box. It didn't work. I was like, oh, what the H? So that sucked. And I had to buy another one. So, you know, hope they don't test that when I trade it back in, I can get some, like $1 or $5 or something. That'd be awesome. And like, and this one works, but it's like, I got it with my, I think I got this with the vision camera and like one of my, and I bought it with like the charger that charges two of the rechargeable batteries for the controller. It's like, I got it with that, so I'm turning that in. Because I don't need it, because the 360 I'm going to get tomorrow comes with a black headset, so it's like a good headset. Hopefully it works out of the box, unlike the other black one I have, which was complete crap out of the box. And then I was looking for my components that came with it, because I looked on like GameStop site, and it was like, you have to have all the stuff to like make it work or whatever, so I had to track down this thingy. I think it's the, I don't know, some HD audio thing, whatever. I never used it, so it's not important to me, whatever. And then I spent like 10 to 20 minutes trying, no, it was like way more than that, because I was like stressing out over this. I was like, okay, where is the component audio cable and the HDMI cable that came with this thing? Because like, I have like a collector, I used to be a collector of games, so it's like, I know where all my crap's at, and like, I have like specific places where I put it. So it's like, okay, where's it at? I can't find it, and I was like, okay, this is kind of stressful, because I'm kind of stressing out. And then, like, I looked through the cable, or the box, and I was like, all my, cable hookups for my consoles. Then I looked through it a second time, and I was like, okay, Taken, think. Where would you put this besides this box that you're looking through? And it's like, I wouldn't put it anywhere. And then I was like, ding, 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 in my head, light bulb flash. Oh, since I never used it, it's probably still in the box that my 360 came in. So it's like, I had to dig out my, Xbox, well, I didn't have to dig it out because it was like already sitting out there, but like my 360 Elite, go big. Taking like some big. And then I like opened it, and then, yeah, it's pretty weird. Because I opened it, I was looking through it, and like still has some of the like the crap in here from like when I first opened it, and like when I first got it. I was like, okay, it's like completely untouched, it's so weird. And then I opened this part, and I was like, oh, here it is. My audio cable, like right there. And like even on the other side, I still have like the packaging that all the stuff came in, because I'm kind of like a pack rat when it comes to stuff and buying it, so all the stuff's in there in pristine condition, like hasn't been touched. Those cables are like perfect working order. So it's like, yay, I found them, I can trade this in tomorrow. Of course, putting it back in the box is going to be like really hard if I have to do that. Because like, yeah, it's never as easy putting it back in as it is taking it out. And that didn't sound right, but whatever. And then lastly, of course, we all know, the mighty, mighty power brick. That's not just one piece, it is two pieces, because it's like a cable that goes in the cable. Yeah. See, so yeah, that's my farewell 360. I hardly knew ye, circa 2008. Played a bunch of Mass Effect on it, never crapped out on me, it served me well. My 360 never read Red Ring, so I never had to go through that. And since the new 360 doesn't have a red light on the front of it, it can't red ring, so hopefully that doesn't crap out on me, and I'll be back tomorrow with my impressions, or if they have any, or if this goes through, my impressions and unboxing of, oh man, new 360, it's so awesome, so look forward to that. And I might do chatting with Tekken, so who knows, or whatever I'm calling it, the chatting with Tekken again, because yeah, it's like another week, and my summer gaming log is picking up full steam ahead and stuff. Oh, and then for people that watched this like last time, and like my friends were like, "Oh, Tekken, put some pants on. Why are you naked?" Huh? As you can see, yeah. Okay, seriously, not naked. Thank you very much. Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry. A bit too photogenic there, but yeah. Be back tomorrow with my 360, new 360, and hooking it up and stuff, and checking out my double monitor setup and stuff. So, check it tomorrow and stuff.